Morning, everybody, or good day, everyone. Today I'm reading the story Lawrence Goes Adventuring. On days when Lawrence woke up and remembered there was no school, he went adventuring. "I'm in the greenhouse today," he said, his mom and dad. "You're going adventuring then?" they said, smiling, and they opened the back door wide. "Hats," said dad. "Pack your lunch," said mom. "Don't try to be home for tea." Now it has to be said, greenhouses can be boring at times, but not this one. Lawrence marked down the garden path to the greenhouse and flung open the door. And he strolled, bold as could be. The noise was deafening. Squawking, squalling, howling, hiss, growl, buzz, honk, and roar. "It's a jungle in here," chattered a little monkey swinging down from a palm tree. "Tell me about it," replied Lawrence, failing to notice that a giant pincer beetle has just landed on top of his hat. "Time to cross the river," said Lawrence. "Look out," shrieked the monkey. But Lawrence never saw the crocodile open its mouth wide or heard its jaw close with a snap. He was far too busy eating the eggs and the crust sandwich his mom had packed for his lunch. "Be careful there. Something hiding in the long grass," warned the little monkey, jumping up and down. But Lawrence was enjoying his banana and didn't even catch a glimpse of the tiger's sharp, sparkling teeth. "Don't move another step," whispered the little monkey quietly. "There's a giant snake sliding down from the tree." But Lawrence didn't hear the snake hiss. He was trying to open his fizzy drink. Then Lawrence sat down on the steaming jungle floor and took out his last slice of cake. "Ah, an elephant," he cried. "Can you take me home in time for tea?" "He's back," called Mom when she saw Lawrence flinging open the greenhouse door. "How was your adventure?" Dad asked eagerly. "Very quiet today," Lawrence replied, and he went inside for his tea. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed this story. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.